David, thanks. A prison guard is stabbed multiple times, flown to OU Med. This happened last night at the Great Plains Correctional Center in Hinton. Officials with the Department of Corrections say the guard was stabbed 4 times with an improvised weapon, but is expected to be okay. No names have been released yet.